Nusrat Bhutto was born on March 23, 1929 in Isfahan, Iran. She was the widow of former Prime Minister Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto and mother of Benazir Bhutto. She became her husband's successor as the chairman of Pakistan People's Party from 1979 to 1983. Diagnosed with cancer, Begum Nusrat Bhutto left the country for medical treatment in London in 1982. She also served as a member of the parliament to the National Assembly from Larkana in the late 1980s. Begum Nusrat Bhutto became the cabinet minister and deputy prime minister during Benazir's first administration. The former first lady of Pakistan passed away in Dubai at 82 years of age. Bhutto had been recovering from a stroke while simultaneously battling Alzheimer's disease.